How much that one?
I think this is home
baby.
Do they catch
up? Yeah, he definitely did. You want to say something in my camera? I'm going to say this.
Hello.
He's drunk.
I'm a little shy.
He is very
I'm
drunk.
I'm shy. I'm very shy.
Why are you shy? Why well, you are so shy? You don't have to be shy.
That's the way I was raised. It's in my genes, but I can overcome it for sure. Not by this. Either.
Don't be shy. No. Look at her. Oh my God. Yeah, look at it. I wish I could have a body. Because I'm gonna put in. I'm gonna make a movie.
Okay, let's do this. Are you ready?
Yes.
Alright, so I'm having a blast here with my GSR family.
Yeah! Woo!
And super excited that Forever Sexy is on board and instead of us. So, all you ladies, get your lashes, get your makeup, get your lingerie.
Get it all!
Oh my God. Oh yeah.
That's him, isn't it?
Really?
I swear.
Ask him. Ask him.
I swear it looked like him.
I know he looks exactly. We can all go and ask.
I know.
Again.
Yeah. I can't believe that you guys got me out of here.
I know. Next time, hopefully soon, we can have like another party like this. I'm gonna come for sure. A drink. A drink. Water. $100?
Let's go.
Let's go to the bar. Yes. My camera, I'm gonna make a video movie. So you're gonna be everywhere. Say something.
So if you haven't heard from Bianca Stella, you need to pay attention because she has something big. Bigger than not just you, but bigger than her. And that speaks volumes about what we're doing with GSR, Global Shopping Rewards. You don't just get paid when you shop, but it's when you get paid when everybody else shops. And if you don't know what the meaning of that is, then it's too bad, because you're gonna miss out. And she has something so big, bigger than you. And if you don't take action, you can be at the right place at the right time, but if you don't take action, you're gonna miss out. And I feel sorry for you. Listen to her. She has so much value about what we're doing with GSR, Global Shopping Rewards. Get paid to shop, get paid to go travel, get paid to go to the movies, get paid to go to theme parks. You have kids, get paid to go take them over there. I have two kids. And the fact that I get paid to go take my kids to do something they want to do, not what I want to do. You want to get paid. Trust me. Because it's not about putting money in their corporation pockets, it's about putting your money in your pocket. Let's go.
Yay, yes, sir. Woo. Good. Thank you.
This is for tomorrow.
I don't remember.